Doclet authors follow this workflow in SmartView. Check out the Doclet, update the Doclet, upload the Doclet back to the report package, check the Doclet back in, and submit the Doclet for approval. Let's see what that workflow looks like.
To access the narrative reporting home and work with report package contents in SmartView, you first need to install the narrative reporting extension for SmartView.
I'm logged in as a Doclet author. Notice that the SmartView panel shows narrative reporting notifications for incomplete tasks, active report packages, and recent items, and includes a link to the library. I'll select the incomplete tasks list. I can click on a task in the list to see the task information. Notice that links to the related report package and Doclet are displayed in the links section. If no update is required, I can click Submit to submit the Doclet for approval without opening it. I'll click the report package link to see all the report package Doclets that I've been granted access to in the SmartView panel. I can also see the user who's actively responsible for the Doclet. Next, I'll double-click to open a Doclet and check it out. This step ensures that I'm the only user who can make changes to the Doclet. Notice that the Doclet icon becomes a lock to indicate the checkout. If you don't want to save your changes, you can cancel Doclet checkouts.
You can review the Doclet details by clicking the Inspect icon. Next, let's update the Doclet contents. You can further update the Doclet with embedded content and variables. Please review the related videos for details regarding the process.
Next, I upload the Doclet back to the report package. Some page layout styles in the Doclet differ from the style sample document for the report package. You can select which styles to override when you upload your Doclet. Uploading the Doclet saves your working copy back to the server, but doesn't let other users see your changes. You can come back to it later and make further changes, or you can check it in. I'll check the Doclet back in. After the Doclet is checked in, other users can see my updates and can check it out to make updates of their own. Let's say the Doclet is ready to submit for approval. Notice that the Doclet icon has changed and the responsible user has changed. The next part of the Doclet's workflow is the approval process. The approver receives a notification that Doclets are ready for her to approve. When I log into SmartView as the approver, I open the report package and see that the revenue report Doclet is now my responsibility. Approvers can perform the same tasks as the Doclet author, including checking out, updating, uploading, and checking in. Approvers can reject Doclets to send the workflow back to the authors. Notice that the Doclet icon and responsible user changes. I'll approve this Doclet.
To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.